How to cut a video clip in Kdenlive. First of all, open Kdenlive and make sure your project is set up with your clips already imported into the timeline. You should see your footage displayed across the video track. Next, move the playhead to the exact point where you want to make the cut. You can drag the playhead manually or use the arrow keys for more precision. Once you are at the right spot, select the razor tool, which looks like a small scissor icon, in the toolbar. You can also activate it by pressing the Shift plus R shortcut on your keyboard. Now, click directly on the video clip where the playhead is positioned. This will instantly split the clip into two separate parts. If you want to remove a portion, just click on unwanted section and press the delete key on your keyboard. The rest of your timeline will remain unchanged unless you want to close the gap by dragging the remaining clips together. You can repeat this process as many times as needed to cut and trim your footage into the perfect sequence. Always remember to switch back to the selection tool when you are done cutting to continue editing normally. And that's it. Now you know how to cut a video clip in Kdenlive. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one.